We're gonna play the first concert after the war, and it's a new release, new album, new everything, new life. Within WILLOW really means for me, because I think I spent like 10 years from my life doing this, you know.
What brings us together is metal and friendship, and these two is the best combination you can ever get.
This band is all about the commitment. We're really committed to this style of music especially, and we're gonna carry on for good, I guess.
Weeping Willow is not political, it's not religious, it comes from the fucking heart, it's about real life. I need people to know that.
Hello, this is Yasin Jain. I'm the new member of Weeping Willow. It's been almost 1 year, I'm with the guys.
My name is Garo Dania. I'm one of the first members of Weeping Willow. Like, the branches, and the guys are the other branches on the main route, you know? You know what I'm saying? So that's it.
My name is Gino. I love this fucking band.
I'm Marco, I'm the bassist. And I'm just feeling like blowing off the speakers up there on the stage.
Song, man, it's Seeds of Deceit. It's about war, the one that Gino wrote. He will explain to you about the details. It's about experiencing the war, since the war, okay, as people, they watch us die on TV, you know, on the headlines about all over the world. We'll be right back. 100 lies.
Sense of destroy. It is.
Sense of
destroy. Hold on. Second song.
Second song, sure.
Okay.
My second song called
Album. No. The concert.
As you know, we have a new album. And we have our newest member, Elias! This song is about sins.
Sins of discharge!
Bring us down, yeah. And we always gonna carry on and rule them.
Lying dead on the bar.
name of the album? Third Porter.
Flower is an old song from the album before. Probably we're gonna have a chance to do it again with Elias, you know, just remaking the song and making it better with these crazy fucking riffs and solos. We just wanna, it's about actually a little girl that lives with her daddy, you know, he's kind of rapes her when she's young, you know, and she grows up, yeah, when she grows up, she wants her revenge, and she lives a fucked up life until she gets her revenge.
Between my dick and your dust ring, feel the heat.
Don't try this at home, kids, you know? Don't kill you.
This is...
Against the blood of my day.